That game, no panda. I just wanted to say what a young, beautiful young man that is. Stand up for the Lord. He's been doing it for some time now. You see, when I was driving a truck, and they came to relieve me and say, "You got to go to the hospital." And I said, "Okay, what's happening?" Found out what's going on. I didn't know that might have been replacement. But he came into this world fighting like a man. And I was a young preacher then, going from church to church. Preaching revivals here on the west side and south side. And out there, I was enjoying myself, but now he came along and he took the pills. And so I had to stay home with his mom. So I had to get off of work and run, try to dress, and get ready for the revival. But God blessed me through all of it. And he called me. And now, what did he say? Now is faith. It's great faith. When you give your life to God. God without faith. Yeah. You will die without Abraham. He was a man. My son preached about Abraham a couple weeks ago. He was talking about Abraham, how he was in that scripture. It tells us that Abraham went to God and says, "He pleased God for his life." How many of y'all pleasing God? Come on. Yes. Please. Y'all have to excuse me. I had a light stroke, you know. So y'all had to excuse me. But you see, I'm an old man. Give you this microphone back.
Thank you. God bless you all. Thank you.